बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे वी विल स्टडी फ्रॉम द बुक अल अरबियतु बैना यदीक, पेज नंबर 60 ऑन पीडीएफ। किताब इज़ अल अरबियतु बैना यदीक। अदर्स रबे अशर 14th लेसन अल वादतु सानिया, यूनिट नंबर 2, सेकंड यूनिट अल उसरा मीन फैमिली। अत तदरीब सालिस, थर्ड एक्सरसाइज। तबादल सवाल वल जवाब मा ज़मीलिका कमा फिल मिसाल। Exchange the question and answer with your colleague as in the example. So in the first example, man haza, who is this, we have three words. We will make a question and answer with these three words. Man haza, who is this, they have given the word Adnan. We make sentence haza walidi Adnan. We have added ya at the end to make him mine. Haza walidi Adnan, this is my father Adnan. हो हुआ मुहंदिस, ही इज़ एन इंजीनियर। सो नेक्स्ट पिक्चर, मन हाजा, हु इज दिस,
सर हाजा,
यस,
अम्मू,
अम्मी, एट या एट द एंड,
अम्मी,
यस,
हाजा अम्मी उमर,
गुड,
Hova mudarris.
Good, correct. Translate it.
ये चचा उमर के चचा हैं.
This is.
He is. This is the uncle of Umar.
No. And, no. 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 When we add ya, it. When we add ya at the end, it become mine. This is my uncle, Umar.
Oh, sorry. This is my uncle Umar and he is teacher.
Good. Then man haza.
And the second, yes sir, haza jadda.
Jaddi. Haza jaddi Salim.
Haza jaddi Salim. Hova tabibun.
Yes.
He is my. Jadda means a doctor.
Jad mean grandfather. Jaddi, my grandfather.
My grandfather. Okay. He is my grandfather Salim. He is a doctor.
Yes. This is my grandfather Salim and he is a doctor. Okay. Then man haza.
Yes,
who is this?
Haza akhi Saleh.
Good.
And he is student. He is my brother Saleh and he is student.
Good. Man haza?
This is my brother Saleh. Okay. Man haza? Haza Sadiqun Ali.
Sadiqi.
Sadiqi Ali.
Yes.
And Hova Muallim.
Yes.
This is my uncle Ali. Sorry, this is my friend Ali. And he is professor. Muallim mean teacher,
yes,
or professor, sir?
Good, professor, teacher. So we have added ya at the end of these relations to make them mine.
Make them mine, yes sir.
Then atadribu rabia, fourth exercise. How will kama fil misal, deliver as in the example. So again we will this time make relation. Walid mean father. Walidi, my father. Waliduhu, his father. Listen again. Walid mean father. Then we add ya. It will become walidi, my father. Then we add ha. Waliduhu, his father. So we will do this with all these words. Haza walidi Adnan. This is my father Adnan. Then the second student will say haza waliduhu Adnan. This is his father Adnan. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now I
yes.
will say, Hazihi walidati Khatija. This is my mother Khatija. Now it's your turn.
Hazihi walidatuhu Khatija.
Correct. Then proceed to the next picture.
Haza ibne, no, sir, just give me one. इब्नुहु
एड
सॉरी
या
हाजा इब्नी
यस
इब्नी अली
यस
ही दिस इज माई माई बॉय ओ सॉरी
माई सन
सन माई सन एंड हाजा इब्नुहु अली दिस इज हिज सन
गुड
अली
गुड
राइट सर ओके सर एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज हाजी अख्ती सलमा
उख्ती
उख्ती सॉरी उख्ती इज एक्सक्यूज मी अ मोमेंट लेट मी जूम जूम इन सर हाजी उख्ती सलमा दिस इज माई डॉटर सलमा
यस
एंड हाजी उख उख ताहू सर
गुड उखता हो गुड सही
उख ताहू सलमा दिस इज हिज डॉटर सलमा
ओ सिस्टर उख्त मीन सिस्टर दिस इज हिज सिस्टर
सॉरी
सलमा
दिस इज हिज सिस्टर सलमा देन अम्मा तू अम्मा तू मीन सर आंटी राइट सर
आंट यस आंट आंटी
आंट आंट ओके हाजी ही अम्मा तू अम्मा ती
यस अम्मा ती गुड
आयशा अम्मा ती आयशा दिस इज माई आंट आयशा हाजी ही अम्मा तू आयशा दिस इज हिज आंट आयशा
गुड
एंड अम्मा उस्मान हाजी ही हाजा अम्मी उस्मान दिस इज माई अंकल उस्मान हाजा अम्मुहु उस्मान हाजा अम्मुहु उस्मान दिस इज हिज अंकल उस्मान
गुड
देन सद्दीक हाजा सद्दीक जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट सर हाजा सद्दीकी अहमद दिस इज माई फ्रेंड अहमद हाजा सद्दीकुहु अहमद दिस इज हिज फ्रेंड अहमद
गुड ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज मुलखस तरकीब समरी ऑफ ऑल द स्ट्रक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड सो फार सो रीड द स्ट्रक्चर एंड ट्रांसलेट देम
ओके सर आईना मीन वेयर अल मिताफ मीन
दिस इज अ कंप्लीट
सर
क्वेश्चन
गार्डन
नो आई नल मेतफ वेयर इज द कोर्ट
ओ सॉरी मिता मेतफ कोर्ट आइनल मेतफ वेयर इज द कोर्ट देन आई हैव टू आंसर आल्सो सर
नो नो नीड टू आंसर जस्ट रीड एंड
ओके सर
ट्रांसलेट
आइनन नजारा वेयर आर द ग्लासेस ओ सॉरी वेयर इज द ग्लासेस राइट सर
यस
आइना सईद वेयर इज सईद आइना सईदता सईदा वेयर
यस
इज सईदा
गुड
देन सेक देन सेकंड इज मन मन मीन हु मन हाजा हु इज दिस मन हाजी ही हु इज दिस फॉर फीमेल मन अंता हु आर यू
यस
हु आर यू मन अंती हु आर यू फॉर फीमेल मन होवा हु इज ही मन ही या हु इज शी
गुड
राइट सर
यस
देन सर होवा यतवद्दा उ यतवद्दा सर आई थिंक A wazoo? You
Yes,
can say the
he is performing wudu.
wazoo.
He is making wudu.
Wazoo.
He is making
Yes,
wudu.
sir. Hova mean who?
He.
Oh, sorry. He is making wudu. Okay. Hova yusalla. He is offering prayer.
Yes, he is saying prayer.
He
is saying
prayer.
salat.
Hova. He is saying salat. Okay. Hova yukrahu, he is reciting.
He is reading.
Reading, sorry, reading. Kirat, sorry, sir, what is the difference between reading and reciting? Reading and reciting.
Reading means just reading in a simple way, reciting in a beautiful way, in a beautiful voice. We try our best to make our voice as beautiful as possible.
Okay, great. And what is the how can we say reciting mean kirat?
Yes,
kirat.
Kirat.
Kirat. Okay, got it. The next one is hiya. Hiya means she. Hiya tatawaddau. She's performing vadu.
Yes.
Hiya tusalli. Tusalli, right, sir?
Yes.
Tusalli. She is
saying
offering prayer or saying salah.
Yes.
Hiya tukrau takrau. She is reading.
Good. Then.
Then, sir, just give me a moment. Where is that? Where? Yes, sir. Then.
Saeed fil masjidi on the right side of this page.
Yes, sir, from the right side. Start from the right side. Saeed fil masjidi. Saeed in the masjid, right, sir?
Yes.
Saeed fil musalla. Saeed on Saeed is in musalla.
Yes, is in the musalla. Musalla means the place where we say our salat.
Musalla also we can say the janamas, on the janamas or in the janamas.
Yes, janamas also, but in usually in buildings there is a special place for saying salat for those who cannot go to masjid because of shortage of time. For those
cannot go to the masjid.
Yes, for those we make
yes, sir.
Musalla.
Yes, sir.
It
yes,
is often made in university and offices.
Yes, sir. We have. Yes, sir. I remember we have a special room.
Yes.
In office for prayer.
Yes, that room is called Musalla.
Yes, Musalla. Great. Okay. Saeed fil Musalla. Saeed in the Musalla. Saeed fil Ghurfati. Saeed in washroom, sir. Ghurfa means
room.
Ghurfa. No, no. Room. Yes, sir. Okay. Saeed fil ghurfati, Saeed in room. Saeed is in room. Saeed fil hamami, Saeed in washroom, sir.
Yes.
Okay. And same as for Saeeda. Saeeda fil masjid, Saeeda is in masjid. Saeeda fil musalla, Saeeda is in musalla. Saeeda fil ghurfati, Saeeda is in room.
Good.
And then, sir, haza. Haza hova mitafu. Just give me a moment. Haza. Where is the court, sir?
This is the court. Haza, this. This haza. Is the court.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, we can also say here it is a court. Here it is a court.
Here it is a court. Haza hova mitafu. This is the court. Hova haza hova hoval masjidu. This is masjid. Or here it is masjid. Haza hoval musalla. This is musalla. Then hazihi hiya. Hazihi hiya nazarata. This is for three words we can use hiya, right, sir?
Yes, for feminine word we will use yes, for feminine word we will use hiya, and for masculine word we will use huwa.
Huwa. For nazara, because nazara we have two eyes and the glasses also used for two eyes, then we have to use
there's another thing here. There's a round ta at the end of nazara, so any word which has round ta at its end is a feminine word.
Yeah, yes sir, this is the main kulia of this, right?
Yes,
you told us before. Nazara. This is the glasses.
Yes.
Here it is the glasses. Hazi hiya muhandisa. This is engineer for female. Hazi hiya tabiba. This is female doctor.
Yes, here right, it is sir? A female doctor. Okay. Next.
care it is a family doctor. Walidi Ammar, this is father of Ammar.
My father. Walidi, my father.
Oh, yes. Walidi, my father. Yes, sir. In at the end of ya.
Yes.
Haza Walidi Ammar, this is my father. This is my father Ammar. Haza Waliduhu Ammar. This is my mother.
No. This is Ha Waliduhu.
This is her. Oh, this is his.
His.
This is his mother.
Father.
Mother, not father. Yes, sir. This is his father Ammar. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got it. Haza. Waliduhu Ammar, this is his father Ammar. Haza Jaddi Ammar, this is my dada, sorry, grandfather Ammar, right sir?
Yes.
Okay, right. Haza Jadduhu Ammar, this is his grandfather Ammar. Haza Ammi Ammar, this is don't tell me sir, this is my uncle Ammar. Haza Ammuhu Ammar, this is his uncle Ammar.
Good.
Right, sir?
Yes.
Oh, thank God. Thank you, sir. Okay. After that, sir, Hazihi. Okay. Hazihi Walidati Amina. Sir, my daughter name is Amna, mashallah.
Mashallah.
Hazi Walidati Amna, this is my mother Amna. Hazihi Walidatu Amina, this is his mother Amna. Hazihi Jaddati Amna, this is her this is my grandmother Amna. Hazihi Jaddatu Amina, this is his grandmother Amna. Hazihi Ammati Amna, this is the my aunt Amna. Hazihi Ammatuhu Amna, this is his aunt Amna.
Good. Then Huwa.
Then sir, here we have some words. Huwa. Yes sir, just where is that? Huwa. Huwa Tabibun, he is doctor. Huwa Mudarrisun, he is teacher. Hova Muhandisun, he is engineer. Hova Talibun, he is student. Hiya Tabibatun, she is doctor. Hiya Mudarrisa, she is teacher.
Yes.
Hiya Muhandisa, she is engineer. Hiya Taliba, she is student.
Good. On the next page, Darsul Khamis wa Ashar. 15 lesson aswat wa fahm al masmu awwal al aswat ain. Read this word Umar Ammar.
Okay sir. Umar Ammar alaykum Abdullah al Abbas ammuhu Saad.
Okay, then read the next word like this Alim Alim Atat Atat. Read
Alim, Alim, Atat, Atat. It's Arduha, Arduha, Asir, Asir, Atwa, Atwa.
This is not alam, Atwa. No, wait.
Yeah,
wait. We will not read Alif. We will not read Alif. We just read Atau. Atau.
Atau.
Yes.
Atau.
Yes.
Atau. Okay, sir. For the next word, we use Hamza. Hamza Zabar.
Yes.
Right, sir? Not
yes.
Alif.
In both Atau. Word, we will not read Alif. Okay, we read Atau. Atau. Alif is silent. The last Alif is silent.
Alif is silent. Okay, sir. Okay. Alam. Alam.
Yes.
Yamur. Yamur. Waada, waada. Ya, yaudu, yaudu. سعالا سعالا تعلمون تعلمون سعال سعال سوال جاء جاء أجرع أجزع أج سوري أجزع 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 إزجا إزجا جزاء جزاء يقرا يقرا.
Okay. Now I will read the meaning of all these words. If you want to note them, you can note them later by watching the video. First word is Alim. Alim means the one who knows everything. Then the next word is Alim means painful. Then Atat means rebelled. Then Atat means it came. Arduha, it's with. Then Arduha, her land. Then Asir mean difficult. Asir mean captive. Then Atau mean they revolted, they exceeded all bounds. Then Atau, they came. Then Alam mean flag. Then Alam mean pan. Next, Ya'amur mean will maintain. Ya'amuru, ordering. Wada, has promised. Then Wada, bury alive. Ya'uduhu, return it. Ya'uduhu, tires him. Then Sa'ala, mean cuff. Sa'ala, asked. Then Ta'alamun, you know. Ta'alamun, you are suffering. They are suffering. Then Su'al, cuff. Su'al mean question. And then Ja'a mean hunger. Ja'a came. Ajza'a mean afraid. Ajza profitable. Then Ajza, things that are not seen. Then Ajza, dividing into parts. Ijja, return. Ijja, delay. Then Jaza'a, alarm, impatient. Then Jaza'a, content oneself with. Yakra mean he knocks. Yakra, he is reading. Okay. Then Tadrib Salis.
Okay, sir.
Third exercise, read these Quranic verses. Read.
Namal Usri Yusra. Falata Ajal Alehim Inama Naadu
Naudu
Lahum Ad Naudu Lahum Adda.
Yes.
Amma yatasa'alun anin naba'il azim qala rabbi awzini an ash pura ni'mata qallati an anta alayya wa'ala walidi.
Yes.
Qul ya ayyuhal kafirun la a'budu ma ta'budun wala antum a'buduna ma a'bud wala ana a'bidum ma a'budtum wala antum a'biduna ma a'bud lakum dinukum waliyyadin.
Good. On the next page, Sani and Faham al-Masmu, we will have to skip exercise number 1, exercise number 2, exercise number 3 and exercise number 4 because we cannot solve them here. Then Al-Kalam. Al-Kalam means speak. At-Tadrib al-Awwal tabadili suwala wal-jawab ma zamilika kama fil misal. Exchange the question and answer with your colleague as in the example. So they have given us three words. Ahmad al-Masjid yusalli. We first one will make question. Aina Ahmad, where is Ahmad? Second will reply according to the picture and words. Ahmadu fil masjidi yusalli. Ahmad is in the masjid. Usually he is praying. Then next picture is Fatima. Aina Fatima.
Fatima fil musalla tusalli.
Yes. Translate it.
Fatma is in Musalla and she's offering prayer.
Yes.
Salah. She's
Good.
Offering Salah.
Aina Badr. Where is Badr?
Badr al Bayti Yatawadda.
Badr fil Bayti.
Badr. Sorry. Badarul. Badarul fil Bayti. Yes, sir. Badaru. Badaru fil Bayti Yatawadda. Badr in a house.
Yes.
And she's performing wudu.
He is performing wudu.
Sorry, he is performing wudu. Sorry, sir. He is performing wudu.
Then,
sir, Zainab, just give me a moment. Zainab fil ghurfati.
Yes, correct.
Takraul Quran. Zainab in the room and she is reading Quran.
Good. Are you listening?
Hello.
Yes, now I'm listening. So,
yes,
Aina
sir,
Adil.
Okay.
Aina Adil.
Adil fil masjidi.
Yes.
Adil fil masjidi yakraul Quran. Adil in masjid. Adil in is in masjid and he is reading Quran.
Okay, good. So, note one point here. We have used yusalli, yatawadda, yakra for male, but for female we have used tusalli, takra. So note this point, okay?
Could you repeat that, sir, please?
For male we have used yusalli, yatawadda, yakra. We have used ya at the start of verb, but for female we have used Tusalli takra. We have used ta at the start of the verb. Okay. Note
okay,
this.
Okay, and for vadu tatavadda.
Yes. No, and another thing that
tatavadda ukra.
Yusalli, he is praying. This means that he is not present here. He is absent. He is gaib. Similarly, yatavadda, he is performing vudu. He is not present here. Yakra, he is not present here. Takra, she is not present here. Tatawadda, she is not present here. Tusalli, she is not present here. Okay.
Means like she is not she or he is not front of us at this.
Yes.
When we talk about.
Yes.
Or her. Okay.
So
okay.
In that case, we will
okay,
use Yusalli and Tusalli. Okay. Then on the next
okay,
question. تدریب ثانی تبادل الحوالہ مع زمینی کا کمافل مثال فرسٹ اسٹوڈنٹ ول سے السلام علیکم سیکنڈ ول ریپلائی وعلیکم السلام سیکنڈ فرسٹ ول آسک ما ہاذہ واٹ از دس دا اسٹوڈنٹ ول ریپلائی ہاذہ صورۃ اخی دس از دا پکچر آف مائی برادر ہو وا مہندس ہی از انجینئر دا فرسٹ ون ول سے ماشاء اللہ سو Note here that here he is akhi, my brother, but we have used hazihi because of the word surah. Surah is a feminine word and we are pointing to the surah, so we will use hazihi. Okay,
okay, means for bejan cheez, yanke, like the other things. They are not existed in all our place. We can use azihi.
No.
Pictures.
Surah is a feminine word because there is a round ta at the end of a surah.
At the end.
So,
okay.
For all feminine words.
This kulya always apply. Yes.
Yes.
This kulya is always apply when we see round ta at the end of the word, right, sir?
Yes. So.
Okay.
Because of this, we use hazihi. No.
Got it, sir.
Start the dialogue.
Okay, sir. Assalam. You can, sir, you ask me and then I'll answer.
Okay, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Ma hazihi.
Hazihi suratu akhi.
Ukhti.
Tabiba.
Ukhti.
Ukhti.
Then.
Hazihi suratu akhi. Hoa ahiya tabiba.
Good. Translate it.
This is the picture of my sister. She is doctor.
Good. MashaAllah. Then, assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Ma hazhi.
I think we use aza.
No, we are talking about picture. We are not talking about your brother or not talking about your father, but we are talking about picture. Surah.
Okay. All the ghaib things here. Okay.
No, no, yes, not ghaib. This is not ghaib. This we are talking about picture. Picture is in front of us.
Only picture.
Yes. And picture is a feminine word. Surah. Mahazi.
Okay. Hazihi. Okay. Hazihi. Surah tu. Walidi. Hoa muallim.
Yes.
This is the picture of my father.
Yes.
He is teacher.
Good. MashaAllah. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Ma hazihi.
Hazihi suratu ammi huwa tabibun.
MashaAllah.
He is this is the picture of my uncle and he is doctor.
Good. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Ma hazihi.
Hazihi suratu ibni huwa talib.
MashaAllah.
This is the picture of my son and his student.
Okay. Then on the next, at-tadribu salis, hati jumulan kama fil misal. Hati mean bring. Bring a sentence as in the example. We can also translate it like make a sentence as in the example. So in the example, they have made the sentence, haza walidi Ali. This is my father Ali, huwa muhandis. He is an engineer. Similarly, make sentence for all other picture.
Okay, sir. Hazihi walida walidi khati.
Walida ti.
Walidi.
Walidati.
Walidati. Okay, sir. Walidati Khadija. Hiya tabiba. She is my mother.
This
Khadija,
is.
And sorry, this is my mother Khadija. And she is a doctor.
Yes.
And then haza akhi Saeed and huwa muallim. This is my brother Saeed.
Yes.
He is teacher or professor. Hazihi akhti ukhti.
Yes.
Saida hiya muallima. And this is my sister Saida. Akhti means sister, sir?
Ukhti means sister. This is my sister.
Oh. Yes, sir. This is my sister Saida and she is a teacher.
Good.
And then Haza Ibni Badar Hova Talib. This is my son Badar and he is a student. Then hazihi ibna tihi nadi hiya taliba.
Nada.
Nada. Nada. Sorry, nada.
I...
أمي حمزة هو طبيب. This is my uncle Hamza and he is a doctor.
Good. Then التدريب الرابع تبادل السؤال والجواب مع زميلك كما في المثال. So example is من هذا who is this هذا أحمد this is أحمد. Second example من هذه هذه زينب this is زينب. Third example ما هذا what is this هذا مسجد this is مسجد. Fourth example ما هذه what is this هذه سورة this is picture. So for humans we will use man, and for for other things, for animals and for non-living things, we will use ma. Okay?
Man and ma.
Yes.
Okay.
Man is for humans and ma is for all other things.
Okay, sir. Got it.
So start from Lala.
Man hazihi.
Good.
Hazihi Lala. Who is she?
Who is this? Who is this?
Who is this? Man hazihi, yes sir. She is Lala.
This is Lala.
Ma, this is Lala. Ma hazihi.
Yes.
What is this? هذه شجرة.
Yes.
This is a tree.
Good.
Then من هذا who is this هذا عمر this is عمر.
Yes.
Then ما أسرتا
ما هذه ما هذه
ما هذه هذه أسرة
هذه أسرة
أسرة what is this
yes
this is a family
yes
this is a family
or yes,
yes
this is a family
okay sir then ما هذا what is this هذا حمام this is washroom
good
right sir
yes
من
ما هذا sorry sorry ما هذا what is this هذا حمام this is washroom yeah this is bathroom
that's what I say sir that's what I say sir
yes okay
okay then من sorry من هذا who is this Haza Ali, this is Ali.
Yes.
Ma Haza, what is this? This is Haza Quran, this is Quran.
Yes.
Man Hazihi, what is this? Hazihi Fatima. This is Fatima.
Okay. Then Tadribul Khamis, first exercise. تبادل الحوار مع زميلك كما في المثال exchange the dialogue with your colleague as in the example example is in this example we will introduce our family members so you will say هذا جدي عمار this is my grandfather عمار وهذه جدتي آمينة and this is my grandmother آمينة then I will say أهلا وسهلا welcome I will welcome them now yes
الأسرة من family sir
yes
Okay, that is it. Haza Walidi Ahmad.
Yes.
Wahazihi Jaddati Falk. Wahazihi Walidati Zainab.
Good.
Right, sir?
Yes, translate it.
Means this is my yes, sir. This is my father Ahmad and this is my mother Zainab. Right, sir?
Yes. Ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome. Then
Then sir, Haza Jaddi Ammar and Wahaza Jaddati Amina.
Hazihi.
sorry wahazihi jaddati amna this is my grandfather ammar and this is my grandmother amina
ahlan wa
then
sahlan
sir ahlan haza haza ibni ali and sorry sir wahazihi ibnati abla this is my son ali and this is my daughter abla right sir
yes
after that haza akhi umar wa hazihi ukhti huda this is my brother umar and this is my sister huda
yes
haza ammi maaz haza wa hazihi ammati aziza this is my uncle maaz and this is my aunt aziza
good then ajibanil asilat taliya answer the following question man walidur rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam who is the father of our beloved prophet muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam
walidu rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam abu talib
oh no abdullah just say abdullah
sorry
just abdullah. Say abdullah abdullah then
abdullah
man walidatu rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam who is the mother of rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam
hazrat amina
good
rasulullah taala anha
then man jaddu rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam
hazrat abdul muttalib
good yes man amr rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam
حضرت حمزہ رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ
یس حمزہ العباس ابو طالب اوکے گڈ من ابن رسول صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم ہو از دا سن آف رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم
حضرت ابراہیم رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ
یس ابراہیم قاسم ہیں اوکے گڈ من ابنۃ رسول صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم
حضرت فاطمہ رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ حضرت زینب رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ
گڈ رکیہ ام کلثوم اوکے من والدکا
who is the father
who is your father والد mean father والدکا your father
شبیر احمد
من جدکا
یاسین
من امکا
سوالین
من صدیق کا
سائمہ
مرت کسی یعنی کہ اپنے
صدیق فیض ربانی
اوکے جہاں تک مجھے یاد ہے ہم نے تو یہ پہلے پڑھا ہوا نہیں تھا
ہاں ویسے مجھے یاد آ رہا تھا کہ تھوڑا تھوڑا
کیونکہ یہ صدیق کا والا سوال آیا تھا تو آپ نے کہا تھا کوئی صدیق نہیں ہے تو میں نے کہا تھا کہ اپنے شور کا نام لیں تو میں نے کہا تھا اپنے شور کا نام لیں یہ پھر ہم نے ٹائم بھی ضائع کیا آج پورا
او مائی گاڈ اچھا مجھے یاد ہی نہیں ہے سر حالانکہ وہ 60 پیج لکھا ہوا تھا وہاں پہ پڑھائی ہے میں نے اوہو اور یہاں تک ہم پڑھ چکے تھے سر
یہ پڑھ چکے ہیں اس سے آگے بھی غالباً کچھ پڑھا ہوگا ہم نے چلیں اب اس کو میں ختم کرتا ہوں جلدی سے تو اگلا سوال سنیں تدریب الاول ان ضرور وسط میں واحد دیکھیں سنیں اور پڑھیں اقرا کا مطلب ہے پڑھیں تو یہ سب لفظ ہیں آپ یو آل ریڈی نو دیز نیم والد مین فادر آئی ول سکپ اٹ دین تدریب الثانی جوائن دا ٹو ورڈس جوائن دا ٹو سملر ورڈ دین تدریب الثالث اقرا ثم دس از یوز لیس کوشچن تدریب الرابعہ دس از یوز لیس کوشچن تدریب الخامس انظر وسط میں واحد سی اینڈ لسن اینڈ ریڈ یو آلریڈی نو میننگ تدریب السادس سل بین جملتین المطابقتین دس از یوز لیس دین الکتابہ مین رائٹنگ پریکٹس یو ویل رائٹ دس آن دا پیس آف پیپر ٹو امپروو یور رائٹنگ تدریب الاول تدریب الثانی تدریب الثالث تدریب الرابع آل دیز فور آر رائٹنگ پریکٹسز تدریب الخامس از آرٹس فار رائٹنگ پریکٹس، تدریب السادس جوائن دا ٹو سملر ورڈس یا الفابیٹس، تدریب السابعہ رائٹ دا مسنگ ورڈ، تدریب الثامنہ رائٹ دا ورڈ آن وچ دا ورڈ اینڈ ان دا سرکل، رائٹ دا الفابیٹ آن وچ دا ورڈ اینڈ رائٹ دس ورڈ الفابیٹ ان دا سرکل، دین الف، آل دیز آر رائٹنگ پریکٹس، تدریب الاول، تدریب الثانی، تدریب الثالث، تدریب الرابع، آل دیز فور آر رائٹنگ پریکٹس، تدریب الخامس، تدریب السادس، آل دیز تدریب السابع، تدریب الثامنہ، ول اسکپ آل دیز، اوکے؟ دین
اوکے سر.
دین اختبر نفسک، اختبر نفسک مین ٹیسٹ یور سیلف، اٹ مینس ٹیسٹ یور سیلف، سو دس از کوشچن پیپر، واٹ از دس؟
question paper sir, which page sir, page number, could you tell me the page number please?
Page number 75 on PDF.
75.
This is an orange page, complete orange page.
Yes sir, got it.
اختبر نفسك test yourself. الواد الثاني اول الاولى والثاني. So this is the question paper made from unit number 1 and unit number 2. Today we have completed our two units of this book. So this question paper is made from these two units. You will have to solve it and then you will get number according to your paper. Okay? So
okay sir.
Solve this and then send me, I will check it. Solve it on this PDF, then make a screenshot of your screen and send me. Do you know how to write on this PDF?
No sir, I forgot.
Okay, just a minute, let me close the recording.